back and forth with her. She had notes, so she's the mother of your child. You should be in constant communication with her. How many children do you have?
One.
Google Pixel 6a lasts up to 72 hours with extreme battery saver, so you might need a recharge before it.
Purposely sabotaged a planned visitation when you traveled to see her, and you want Miss Martin to compensate you for the travel. But you can't play this silly. Now, how old is your child? And where do you live, Mr. Masters? When the child was born, where were you living, Mr. Masters?
California, Los Angeles.
So you moved to Texas?
Yes, I did.
Is there a reason that you moved to Texas?
Work. Being in California is hard for my work. My competition. That was just a little upside.
Now, when you were in Los Angeles and your child was born, were you and Ms. Martin residing together?
No.
When your daughter was born, was there a declaration of paternity declaring you to be the father? You were never married, correct?
Correct.
And at one point, there had to have been a court action because there was a visitation in place. Who initiated that?
I initiated that. I filed for my family.
And did he come and see the child when the child was born?
He came. Yes.
So I assume things were reasonable at that point.
Mm-hmm. Not really.
Not really was
that was fine.
And you don't have the original orders of visitation?
No, I didn't write that one.
Do you have the latest one?
I do.
I'd like to take a look at it. And when did you plan, sir, on visiting your daughter?
This one.
It's 2013 and 2016.
I don't have that. That's not it.